Okay, so hello and welcome back to Graveyard Keeper, I guess part two. Let's see where we are. Last I recall, I was pimping up my church so I could get more faith to get to talk to Snake, and the first day of me playing this game, I made three separate parts. Thought I was kind of far, but then it occurred to me that I don't even have the circular saw. So, like, what? So what? Are you a cleric now? It seems so. I don't remember anything after my death. Maybe there's nothing there. Or maybe I just forgot everything. Amnesia can be a useful skill, you know what I mean, my friend? I don't know what you're talking about, Geary! You look a little tired, or did you sleep well? Oh, Sard, I miss sleeping so much. Turns out it's hard work being a gravekeeper. I have to do everything by myself. I remember something. Old days, keeper used to have a lot of helpers. They were a lot like me, but without the sense of humor. One of them should still be chained to the wall in the northern part of the church cellar. Oh, and one more thing. I don't remember why, but I'm quite sure you should never unchain him. Okay. Good advice. Oh, right. I was gonna make the last seat. I want to have 10 quality. I need wooden planks. And it is every sun, or day before, or day after the waning gimbus, or whatever the sun is. I hope that I don't get stuck again on the same day forever and ever. 3. Okay, well, let's not waste it then. Very helpful. I need one wedge and one beam. How many? 1 and 10. Looks like you're doing all right here. Yes, I just opened the church. So now you own everything here. Yes, I guess. Congratulations, you're a lucky man. You've acquired all the capital of your work for yourself. You're a true capitalist now, but the world has no such reward for a hard-working donkey like me. Even you are benefiting from my cheap labor. I fear I cannot call you comrade any longer. But I won't just lie down and take it. Here's a little present for you. Oh. Oh, carrot seeds. Jeez, that looked like shit. Okay, well, holy crap. That is actually quite good. Took away a good heart, like a skull entirely. Blood, I recall, is a way to get rid of a red skull. Nope. Surgeon's mistake. Your inexperience shows your surgery didn't go well. You've made a mess of the body, lowering its quality. This flesh, I think it just gets rid of a skull. Yeah, a good skull of that. Damn. Well, let's bury this fella, and I should have quit while I was ahead. Before I can do that, read the garden property of the forfeiture for commercial use contract. The Herodric. Okay. Well, I will sleep for however short a period of time that is, and go into town. Get some Z's. I'm so refreshed. Cellar. Ask about the garden. Found an abandoned garden near the graveyard. Can you tell me anything about it? Oh, the garden. It was seized by the merchant to cover someone's debt. I can't find anybody who will make any use of it. I can give you permission to use the garden. Who else would agree to grow crops near the graveyard? Sweet. Keep listening. Sounds great. Good, but you still need to talk to the merchant. It's his property. Not exactly proper to give you permission without his approval, but it'll be fine if you just promise to settle the details with him later. Talk with the merchant on the doom symbol. He comes to trade with the locals every doom symbol. Yep. Onion ring. I don't need that shit. Oh, right. I have four of these. Doom symbol just passed, so I can't really do anything about that. Oh well. I still need a wooden beam and those wooden things. Wooden beam and wooden wedge. Like Stardew, you just plant. 1, 2, 3, 4. Donkey deserves more carrots. What are you doing here? What are you doing in the swamp? I'm on strike. What does that mean? It means I'm tired of being oppressed. I'm not bringing you any more corpses. At least not for free. I have a list of demands. First, I demand better working conditions, grease the wheels for a change. I keep listening to the squeak. Second, I need a day off, so no more corpses on the day that I do that. And least but not least, I need better pay from you. Corpses aren't your property, they're like a natural resource, and I want my cut. Each course will now cost you 5 carats in advance. You can place them in a special box, I'll take carats from it. If you refuse, then you can find yourself another donkey. Oh, there isn't another donkey. Haha. Good, now just put carrots in the box. I ain't got none. I just start growing them, fool. Are you gonna... I got some oil for Dave. Oh. Alright, let's go through here, because I can just quickly go through this to figure out... Garden bed. Improvements. Garden bed with sticks. Oh, Trump. What? Okay. Compost tea. Dude, I don't have a lot. Make that because I don't have a circular saw. You're such a bother. I would need 300 fire. I don't know, in 2 days I do my sermon. And when I have faith, I can talk to Solid Snake. So, everything is coming together, more or less. Bought it. No idea what it does. Sweet Home, Dead Horse. Okay, so I don't have to run long distances. Oh, damn. Without this wound and that, let's check on the flowers or the carrots. I don't want to do anything, which is nice, I guess. Instruction at a study table. Okay, well, I don't have that. Let's do blood. Sure. Let's draw blue. Preparation plan and mixer. Oh, this has durability. Oh wait, that's the whetstone. Hello. Oh, there's a cooldown on it. That's lovely. Let's see. Trade. Rusty. hammered rusty hammer. No. Okay. Okay, well that's gonna be on cooldown for a while. Okay, wait, it's the Inquisitor. Unlike Stardew, you can be out as late as you want, whereas in Stardew Valley, you pass out at 2 a.m. There's actually not even really a calendar. Yeah, it's like a giant spiral that slowly gets smaller, but they show you all these paths to give you the illusion of choice. Oh, great. nothing, I just woke up with this note in my hand. In case you lose your memory, just boil the cauldron and incense and the bee. Drink the result, all ingredients should be in the cauldron already. Good luck from you, from your past you. So you try it? You see a cauldron lying around? Blacksmith might know how to make one. You help me, I'll help you. I might even become your princess. Haha! I'm thinking of a third option, run away and never look back. Ooh, alchemy workbench. Hand mixer with your hand. And alchemy mill. I have all of that, I just put it. Nails, fletch, and wooden plank. Nice. Sweet home. Okay, fletch. I need 6. Wood plank. And nails. I don't think I have any of those. Craft. Nails. Mushrooms, I wonder if I can cook them. cool. I need 5 of those. Actually, tomorrow's gonna be my first sermon. All deceased are welcome in your graveyard. Prayer for donations. That would be nice. Look, I have all the seats made. I have one chandelabra. Our church is great. Nice, nice, nice. And now let's pray for this blessing. Okay. I see what he did there. Your donations are welcome. Great sermon! Great sermonation. Okay, well, obviously that wasn't 10 faith, but I can keep studying things, and then when I do get 10, I can talk to Snake. Solid Snake. That sneaky little bastard. Church workbench, alchemy bench. Let's bring back Mom. Hand mixer. cost solution. Let's do these. Oh, this just needs science. Science. The sciences. Chaos. Perhaps? Visitors 11, faith received 2, donations collected 30 copper, result success, success rate is 100%, faith bonus is 2. There's nothing there. It's gone. It's all gone. I need to do something of sorts. This is raining, and that means that the carrots are growing. Decay. swamp all evening. Don't care. One bloody board left. Oh, that's exactly what I need. Okay, just because I want to go through that. I need one flitch. What did I need sticks again for? Compost. Let's put you here. So what is your name? Garden bed with sticks. See, that wasn't so hard, haha, but this is only the beginning. You really need me to do that here? Yes, I do. That's what, right? And what right do you have to complain? This isn't your road anyway. Enjoy the manifest. I used to think you were a nice donkey. I am, but not for you. It's probably something I buy in town. Okay, third time's the charm. So they say. Anyway, by the time that I've gone around the disc wolf, gone back to normal, so the cooldown will be done. I just barely have enough stamina to keep going, so. Thank you. nicest looking bridge, but it's a bridge. Have to make a visit into town because I need oil and I need to speak to the blacksmith about Lovely. Jesus, I am lost. Okay, so I give him the moths for the fishing rod. Which means I need to unlock that ability. Butterfly, moth, bees. Not the bees! That's glitched. Thank you. Van Schmelting Furnace 2? That would actually be good.
I mean,
because two of them are on, but one of them's watching the other. So I have a feeling. Oh wait. On my computer. Okay, and I need wood planks. But for that, I need fetch, which is flitch. When I add the circular saw, all of this becomes obsolete, which is kind of funny. Because I also don't have to waste energy doing it, I just set it to work and the saw does it himself. Thank you. cave. And that's just literally straight up. I should probably just sell them to the guy. Berry juice. Cooking. Oh yeah, I have to learn all these individually. Tomorrow's sermon day. Oh, dude, he has 5 people playing that game now. It's probably because he is such a boss at it. Alright, I should probably call my parents because it is family day. Just say happy family day without me. It's too bright. need faith. Oh, one more faith. I thought I needed 10. Oh yeah, wood pegs. I have those in the chest outside. Say a few words. Our church is great. Nice, nice. And now let us pray for this blessing. Should be the Triforce. Okay, okay, nice, nice.
It's nice. It's nice. It's great, Thurman.
He's nice. I need to buy more. I wonder if I can turn these off. No, I cannot. I wonder if I should buy more candles. Thank you. I'm starting to get hungry. Dinner. Ladies' night. How do I have 36 copper silver already? I was looking at his inventory. Iron parts, wooden plank. Okay, well, with that in mind, I'm going to fall asleep during the day. Ooh, who shows up on Quake Day? I haven't the foggiest. Well, anywho, I'm gonna end it there. I'll see you guys in an hour or so.